What's up, man? How you doing?
Hi. Ruby, my man.
There's a food fight on the streets of the Windy City.
We do non-witches. It's a, you know, kind of a take on, you know, modern street fare.
We are the Meaty Balls Mobile.
Gourmet food trucks are welcomed by lots of cities. In Chicago, you have to meet some strict guidelines or risk getting ticketed. The city says it's a matter of health and sanitation.
There you go.
Food trucks must be at least 200 feet away from a restaurant, and nothing can be prepared on the truck.
We can't actually assemble or even cut a sandwich in half on the truck. It's completely illegal.
Coming up.
This doesn't deter customers who follow these food trucks on Twitter and Facebook.
The price, the smell, I mean, definitely the smell is a big factor. It just trying to draws you in.
So before Matt Maroney and the folks were trying GastroWagon even left their restaurant, and before they could even find a parking space, folks were lined up here. They know that they have to get here early, because if they don't, then their favorite non-witch could be sold out.
Maroney even wrote a proposed ordinance. Introduced to the city in July, it has since stalled.
The new ordinance would allow us to assemble, prep, cook, finish on a truck out on the streets.
The proposal would also shorten the required distance from a restaurant. That's not sitting well with some.
There's no doubt in my mind, food trucks are a fad and not a trend.
Dan Rosenthal owns 7 restaurants in Chicago.
For a truck to be able to come into that location without paying a similar rent is like starting a 50-yard dash with them starting on the 40-yard line.
But the food trucks have hope. Mayor-elect Rahm Emanuel said in a statement he would, quote, support a city ordinance to expand licensing for these trucks while ensuring that local small businesses aren't negatively affected.
Jody can do 16 and 4.
Even if the ordinance does pass, the food trucks folks plan to keep at it.
I'm going to keep fighting the good fight. Thank you very much. Enjoy.
Stephanie Elam, CNN, Chicago.